I've been talking a lot about pink animals lately, and I can't believe I haven't brought this one up yet. It's called the pink fairy armadillo, and along with having one of the cutest names ever, it's the world's smallest armadillo species. It looks like a mouse puts on battle armor and is about to go try slay a dragon. I love it so much.